everybody, welcome to all new movie news from Arnold, where I'm going to talk about something exciting about next week on Thursday. And all new movie news, all new Brandon's Own Shadow Fights. The season premiere is coming up, so I hope you guys enjoy it. And I'm pretty sure you're going to like it. Okay, now let's cut down to some more business. Today, we'll talk a little bit about a movie that I'm going to be going to see soon. It's later on, but I think it's going to be a really great movie. I'm going with my friend Josh this week on Friday to see it. It's called American Assassin, so you've probably already seen it. Beat me to it. But I hope you enjoy it. Plus, I'm going to see it soon. Yeah, it's really good, huh? Okay. So, this American Assassin has Michael Keaton and Dylan O'Brien from Teen Wolf. If you don't recognize Michael Keaton, he's from the original Batman movies from the 90s. The first two Batman movies from the 90s. Yeah, amazing, huh? Never knew that. Blow your mind. I don't know. I don't know. Shiloh, you got any suggestions? I just woke up from a nap. Yeah. Okay. So, basically, Michael Keaton was also on another superhero movie that just came out this year called Spider-Man Homecoming. Booyah, baby. Huh. Okay, so, basically, it's about this guy, Dylan O'Brien, who gets his family killed or something, and then, basically, he's recruited by these people to go kill Paris. Really good, huh? It's got a lot of action, and it will be rated R. I hope you guys enjoy it. I really do. If you go see it. Which, next week, I will be talking about it. Okay, so, tune in next Monday for it. Yeah. And then on it, good news, if you've seen it, they are making a second part to it, like they did the original. There's two parts if you didn't know that. Most people don't, but it's a true thing. The book was so long, they had to split it into two parts, which they're doing it again. It's well over 1,000 pages. Yeah, a lot of reading. And I'm trying to listen to the audiobook soon. Yeah. Bad, huh? Yeah, just doing something terrible that is. Yeah, staring contest with me. Yeah. Well, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and I hope you guys enjoy this video, and have enjoyed this video of Movie News Brian McDonald, and, basically check out the movies I just said, and, basically, what else, check tune in for Brad McDonald's Shadow Fights next week on Thursday. Yep. Have to film Wednesday night after I get back from church. So, yeah. Can't be weird. If you haven't noticed, I have changed my hair color to brown. So, I hope everything goes good. And I hope you enjoy this show. Because I have enjoyed it very much. Thank you. Subscribe and leave comments below. Any suggestions for future shows DSC for in theaters, and also any suggestions for villains on Brad McDonald's Shadow Fight, or if you want to see Turbo do something, check it out. Remember, subscribe.